and thank them for looking after it so well for us.
Right. Let's hear it for Little Norway.
Bevrallum falte chwil go roiveleg go arfun an point. A uchtaran, a ardvere, a hishig, agus go hoire he shivshe ar of eigenlief tashtel o hire elle le veldingen sho anoch. Falte dan darna komort is orifische is dahat.
Agus falte a left on not fake of a telefische a thai brach new oring o gokyard den orop.
Mesdames et messieurs, c'est un grand honneur pour Ronan et moi de vous inviter à vous joindre à nous ce soir pour participer à cet événement unique qui célèbre chaque année la musique et les chansons des quatre coins de l'Europe.
We have 25 countries represented in this year's contest. Carrie and I have watched all the performers rehearsing over the past week. And I can tell you, it's not going to be easy to pick a winner.
You're absolutely right, because the range of songs and talent is one of the strongest we've seen in Eurovision for many years.
Have these people been watching the same rehearsals that I have?
Along with tonight's newcomers, a few more familiar faces will be popping up during the course of the show. International performers with fond memories of their Eurovision days.
Speaking of international stars, tonight's interval extravaganza celebrates the current wave of pop music that's sweeping across Europe and beyond, and features somebody who is not exactly a million miles away from me at the moment. You are going to sing for us, aren't you?
What? Anything you say, comme tout vous, chérie.
Oh, very impressive. That's what they call girl power. Indeed, it was girl power in the shape of Eimear Quinn, last year's Eurovision winner, that brought the song contest back to Ireland. This is the fourth time. This is the fourth time in 5 years that RTE has staged the event. Believe me, that's a record we are extremely proud of.
Over its 42-year history, the Eurovision Song Contest has been a showcase for popular music and performers. ABBA, Celine Dion, and our own Johnny Logan, to name just a few. And who knows what star of the future will emerge from tonight's show.
And of course, helping all our performers on their way, the RTE Concert Orchestra, with leader Michael Darcy and conductor Frank McNamara.
Applause for the orchestra. Of all the foreign lyrics. And you'll be expected to vote by phone as well.
Usle. Tashin Almanish Tusakur Leshon Gomorthus Aronich the Orifisha, Agus Faltechur Riven Gade Aroni Anocht.
It's now time to make way for tonight's performers, and Carrie and I would like to wish all of them the very best of luck. In this year's Eurovision Song Contest. For the performers, tonight was their big moment after many weeks of hard work, and I know you'll agree with me that each and every one of them did their countries proud.
Eurovision never rests on its laurels, and this year is no exception. Tonight, we're delighted to introduce an exciting new innovation to the voting procedure called televoting, or voting by telephone. While most countries will be using the traditional jury system, five countries, the UK, Germany, Sweden, Switzerland, and Austria, are using televoting. This allows viewers in those countries to phone their national station and vote for the song of their choice. These votes are then aggregated, and the songs awarded points from 1 to 12 according to the popular vote. That result will then be delivered by a chairperson as part of the normal voting sequence.
We'll now show a short reprise of tonight's 25 songs. And for those of you televoting, remember, phone lines will not open until all the songs have been heard again, and you cannot, of course, vote for your own country.
For those of you not televoting, a final chance to predict the winner. So, once again, the entries in this year's Eurovision Song Contest.
Now don't pick up the phone until you've seen all 25 songs again. And then we'll give you the numbers to ring. You vote for the song of your choice. The one you can't vote for is the UK at 24. This is song number 101, Cyprus. There's the number, 0891 980401, if you fancy Cyprus. 02, if you fancy Turkey. And do dial carefully. Remember to dial carefully. They asked me to tell you that, or ask you. 0891 980403 if you know, like Norway. 04 for Austria, and so on. Do make the call. Your chance to influence the Eurovision Song Contest. It's an onerous task, but someone has to do it. In case you've woken from a trance, you're watching the reprise of the 25 songs for the Eurovision Song Contest. That's the number you can ring carefully to vote for the song that you think was the best this year. It's 0891 980413 if you want to vote for Estonia. You can't pick up the phone and vote until you've heard all 25 songs. So wait for it, we'll tell you when. Keep reminding you, but when you do get to vote, you can't vote for the UK entry, song 24, okay? Just pick the one you like best. Sorry. Just pick the one you like best. Vote for that. Now, I'm not advocating tactical voting, but in the immortal words of Paddy Ashdown, use your vote where you think it will be most effective. Well, that's the one that I best. I mean, apart from the Irish one, of course. This is my favorite. Things are just never going to be the same at the Eurovision Song Contest. The lines are open now. If you want to vote, please do vote. Thousands of lines, 0891 980 401 02 03. The numbers you've just seen, 10, 11,
so
12, 13.
There you
get
have
voting
it.
Now.
Our 25 entries, and I must say, I'm no nearer to spotting a winner. Now, televoting lines are open as we speak in the UK, Germany, Sweden, Switzerland, and Austria, while in the other 20 countries, the national juries are making their final deliberations. C'est l'ensemble des votes des téléspectateurs dans les cinq pays qui utilisent pour la première fois le télévote et des jurys nationaux des 20 autres pays qui décidera qui gagnera le Grand Prix de l'Eurovision. Now, you may have noticed that I've been deserted by Ronan. Well done! However, do not despair, he will be back on stage shortly. In previous Eurovisions, we have presented the best of our past. Irish traditional dance, Irish traditional music. Tonight, youth has its fling. Popular culture knows no boundaries. Modern dance and pop music are the common currency of young people the world over. So tonight, we've assembled some of the finest young dancers from around Europe to join forces with one of Ireland's most successful international pop bands to perform a song written especially for the occasion by Ronan Keating. Would you welcome, please, Boyzone and Company?
This will go big in the hall. Just to remind you, the lines are engaged. Do keep trying. You know the number, 0891 980 4001 02 03 04 05, etc. Or 10, 11, 12, down to 25, except you can't vote for 24, unfortunately, which is the UK entry. 0891 980 4 and the numbers. You've got about 5 minutes. 5 minutes of voting time left. Not, in, as we say, we're not advocating tactical voting, but keep it effective, okay? Meanwhile, sit back, enjoy the interval. Dancing, singing, Ronan Keating, Boyzone.
Confusion under the same sun. Save us from complication. Let the message run. I was speaking so many tongues in a voice loud and clear. We'll bridge communication to let the message run. So do I talk to another? Can we speak as one? And if we talk to each other, we should all be, we should all be, we should all be one. Let us run free. Oh, let us see. And through the eyes of a child, let the message run free. Let wise like lightning over land, down ocean. No more in isolation. We should all be, we should all be, we should all be one, one. Let us run. Let the mystery run free.
Written by Ronan Keating, who co-hosts this with Carrie Crowley. I hope you've been voting.
I hope you've been voting. And I hope you've thought about your voting.
Because you can't vote for UK, but...
Oh, dear. It's only the Eurovision Song Contest.
That went well.
Who's going to win?
Well, I think the UK should.
I gather you enjoyed it. Vishetal Nokral, Lon the Spirit Nahoige, Fwiniv Agus Saliot. A merci à tous ces jeunes artistes, danseurs, musiciens, chanteurs, pour une représentation aussi spectaculaire. Now, the most.